It's umsum time.
What if all the mountains disappeared?
Umsum clones would take their places.
Nah. Earth's solid surface is made up of several tectonic plates. Mountains are formed when two tectonic plates smash into each other. Now, if mountains disappeared, then tectonic plates would also have disappeared. With the tectonic plates gone, hot mantle below would take its place, thus making it impossible for us to even walk. With no mountains, the lava present in them would flow and spread to the surrounding cities. Global ecosystem would also get disturbed as mountains possess a great variety of flora and fauna. As glaciers on mountains are a source of water for many rivers, no mountains means those rivers would dry out. Also, since mountains change the direction of winds and block rain clouds, there would be catastrophic changes in global weather patterns. Lastly, without mountains, we would not be able to paraglide, ski, or enjoy river rafting. What if all mosquitoes disappeared?
They have not disappeared. They have gone to a party.
Oh, umsum. Firstly, mortality rates would be greatly reduced as malaria and dengue fever are caused by mosquitoes. Malaria is responsible for more than 400,000 yearly deaths. Secondly, as mosquito bites will no longer be an issue, many people will sleep peacefully. But there are more than 3,500 species of mosquitoes. Only a few of them rely on human blood for survival. Many of them feed on nectar from flowers as well as fruit juices. So, their disappearance might affect the environmental balance. Firstly, as many species of mosquitoes pollinate flowers, pollination would be affected to an extent. Secondly, as mosquitoes are a part of daily diet of fishes, lizards, and frogs, they might go on a hunger strike. Also, all the mosquitoes disappearing will be very bad news for the entire mosquito repellent industry. What if the moon disappeared?
Umsum the Great will start shining in...